time is 6:55 on the dot, and we want to get you ready to head out the door.
We're on top of these stories as you begin your day.
Just into the Way 31 newsroom, multiple firefighters are now responding to a fire on the 400 block of North Edgemont Circle. That's in North Huntsville. Officials ask you to avoid that area.
Business fire. Huntsville firefighters are still on scene assisting after an early morning business fire at the 84 Lumber on Old Highway 20. This was the scene just hours ago. This is in Madison. Traffic is rolling smoothly through it once again.
Free ride to a vaccine appointment. The United Way and its partners say to call 211. A driver will pick you up and drop you off Monday through Friday from 8 to 4:30. This is for confirmed appointments in Madison County.
Mask mandate. Governor Kay Ivey has until Friday to extend or let the statewide mask order expire. She said the state still has work to do. Other states have loosened their restrictions.
Madison County COVID update. Dr. Karen Landers from ADPH will join Michelle Jordan, the executive director of top of Alabama Regional Council of Governments, at today's noon briefing. You can watch it live with us, live on air and online.
Pandemic health bills. The Senate Health Care Committee will take up Senate bills 267 and 240 later today. The first allows exemptions if vaccines become mandatory. The second would change up the State Department of Health and county health boards.